How would you like to snuggle up with a little puppy like that guy? Or a little kitten? Maybe even take one home. Well, you can do that this Sunday at Indy Humane, their puppy and kitten baby shower. The little eyes looking up at you. This is an annual fundraising event to benefit the foster program. And joining me are Jessica Canales and Sam Hewitt with Indy Humane. Did I say both last names okay?
Yep. Oh, gosh.
Who did you bring with us today? Because we're going to try to focus on you guys as well as these little adorable puppies here.
Yeah, so I have little Pippin.
And this is also Sam.
Sam and Sam. That gets confusing. Okay. So tell me about this big fundraiser, and it's really a chance to bring home a forever pet. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so it's a good opportunity for us to educate the public on our foster care program, raise funds, have some fun. We have raffles, silent auctions, that kind of stuff. And then our adoption lobby is open for adoptions.
Okay, so Sam, are we talking all puppies? Are they adult dogs and cats or what?
Mm-hmm. So we will have puppies and kittens to hang out with and snuggle, but they aren't available for adoption.
Well, these guys are too young anyway,
right? These are too young. So, all of our puppies and kittens that will be at the event are too young, and they're currently in foster homes.
Oh, my gosh. Mm-hmm. What are conditions like these days? I mean, it seems like every day that we're talking about, shelters are at capacity. So this is a real chance to make a connection that will hopefully get more animals into forever homes.
Yep, and that's why we're always looking for more foster parents so that we can take care of the little ones and spay and neuter our pets to help with overpopulation.
Okay, so in the short term, in the immediate, what can we be doing to help?
Yeah, so you can sign up to become a foster parent at indyhumane.org /foster. And then you can also donate. We run all on donations, so donating either money or supplies, that kind of stuff can be helpful, and then spaying and neutering your own
pets. So, Sam, if people at home are watching and they want to come and see you guys, tell us exactly where to go, and should we bring a little kennel to be able to bring somebody home that day? How's that going to work?
So, if you're looking for a forever pet, you can come over. We won't have too many puppies; they're all really young. But you'll want to be at the Indy Humane Vaccine Clinic at 7929 North Michigan Road at 1 p.m. to 4 p.m.
What a great idea. Can I hold?
Pippin.
Can I hold Pippin?
Yeah, and we will have.
Can I hold Sam?
Yeah, we'll have kittens, we'll have puppies, and they've all been in foster homes getting loved on.
Oh, and they've got their little bow ties on and everything. So the puppy and kitten shower is Sunday. Oh, gosh. Sunday the 15th from 1 to 4 p.m. at Indy Humane's main campus there on Michigan Road. Easy to get to. If you want more information, go to fox59.com, because I know everybody's going to say, all right, can I take these puppies home? Not yet. These guys got to grow a little bit more.
My gosh.
Oh, look at that. Oh, that was a sound of contentment. Jen, did you hear that? So sweet.
All right, love it. 9:15, guys. A little bit of light mist out